Namaste. Welcome back to another episode of Devlog, where I am rebuilding my company website using Svelte kit. Previously, it was built with WordPress. Now I am rebuilding it with Svelte kit. And as I said in the previous episode, this will be unscripted, unedited, live recording. I'll be posting it as it is without making any edits. So this might be slow. This might be boring. However, this will give you insights into how I work, how I research and do things, how I build projects. I hope that will be useful. In the last episode, we set up route, we set up navigation, different sections in homepage, the hero section, footer, follow me, and skills section. Today, first thing I'd like to tackle is the projects. So if we look at the projects, it's similar in the homepage, the view in the homepage, and the list in the project page, it's quite similar. And if I look into my personal website, I follow the similar pattern here as well. I don't have it. I used to have this previously. Okay, so no worries. So first thing I would like to do is I'd like to build up this project component, which I can easily do over here in the components. Let's do project. Script. Just type script. Before I export project, first let's work with design. Let's go to our home page. Let's add a section called projects. After skills, yes, here. Projects. So here I'll start with a project component for now. We'll modify this later with a list of project just to see the preview of how it looks. So what I can do is I can inspect this, and then yes, I can copy element. Let's paste it here. I would want to remove most of the things. What I want to remove is all the classes from here. Data. I don't want any data. So yeah, IMG. Let's format this. So I have the image. Okay, looks okay. Maybe I can expand this a bit, and let's add some description details. I don't need this. Let's add style CSS. Let's see, inspect. If I do image max width 1400px, 550. Okay. else do we have? Let me copy all of these and remove whatever I don't want. Okay. And then what do I have for this? Looks better. Okay, looks like previous one, so I think it looks similar. It's good. So another would be class details flex. And this would be column MD4. Inspect. So project details would be max width 33%. Container. Okay. Here, what I can do. Container max width 1140. So let's try this. Here, what I can do is section 1140. Mm-hmm. is here. Container, and I can put all of this inside container div. Same here. Try this. Okay, looks good. Skills. Okay. Makes sense. Use container, so yeah, different styles for container. Let's copy all of this. Let's paste this. Thank you.
Bye bye.
Bye. Okay, let's see. Okay. Mm-hmm. Good. Down. 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 Okay, sounds good. Okay. So let's some project data here, source data projects. Yes, let's copy this leaf projects.js. Okay, I'm getting all of this. Now here, what I need, project image. For now, let's keep the image as it is. Description. Project.title. Project.description. Right. Make it smaller enough. And then thank you. devices. Doesn't work, so yes, let me download this. I might have a local copy. Let's try upload. So documents, POSIX. Static image projects. You can select all of these and upload. Will it work? Okay, nice. I can move all of these into Six. Beautiful. Okay, little little bit of gap between these projects. So what I can do, container details. Margin button 16px. Okay. Looks good. Add min width, do I have 768? Yes. Direction. Okay. In the home page, maybe I want to show just 1, 2, and 3 projects. So what I can do here in the page is dot check slice 0, 3. 1, 2. Okay, that's good. In the project space, let's go to the project space container. Let's see. Projects.js here each project right. Let's go to this. Okay, this is good. Now I need the space header. I can make a header component. Let's make here. This header. Here, this is the header component. Do I want this color? No, maybe just an underline. This is what I want. This was needed. That's more like it. Let's use base header. Should be the link. Slug. Let's ref B slash project slash slug. Project dot slug. So So it will be projects slug. Now let's make a comment. Project list component. I'll check if all the images are required. Where is it? Projects.js. And first one. Which one is this? Mero Tayari. This is required. And then EPS.png. Good. FUIC.png. Open Trivia. DICTIO. CTIO. Open Trivia. Kaja. CRM. 3Bs. Earth. Okay, these two are not needed. Delete. So yes, projects. Okay. Nice. Let's build this space. Right. Where is projects and how it work? Slug slash this, right? And what I need is load, page server load, params. Let's go to kit docs, routing, loading data plus page.js or page.ts. Okay. Script load. Okay. Dot slug. Right. So what I need is find project. So here, data. This is how it is. Nice, I have it. To this container, and what I can do is first. I can use this. Here, I don't want this. What I want is perhaps this image, and I can copy this. store, there is web app store, GitHub. This. Okay, looks better. Home. View project. Awesome. Navigation. check details. Let's do something. Top navigation. Custom object test. Font weight 500. Uppercase, yes. A different font. Okay, let's try this. Add regular. And then let's try enter 400, 600. Let's use link, or I can use import. Import here. For body, I'll use enter, and for this, I'll use monster rat. Okay, and for top nav, let's use 600. happy with this. This is what I want. Looking better. Yeah, looks good. Perhaps nice. All right, everyone, that's it for today. Let me comment this. Style updates. In the next episode, maybe I'll fine-tune more and also deploy this using Vercel. So stay tuned for next episode. Thank you.